never could wrap my head around all this science stuff.